What's up, guys? It's me, Movie Man, back again with another video. Today I'm joined with my friend
Winthorpe,
and today we're going to be doing a very fun video. I think we're going to be looking back at every single film type project that we've done in the past. Now Gary Winthorpe has been in pretty much almost every single like film thing I've done.
I've helped out a lot.
Yeah, so it's that's why I have him here. That's why I'm super excited. And yes, we both have our Cool Kids sweatshirts, which is the movie we've been spending tons of time on, and it's almost ready for the premiere this summer. So we're super excited. Yeah.
Almost 3 minutes. Wow.
Yeah, not bad. The Bat episode one, the beginning, scene one is next. This one was a higher in quality.
Cause dude, I think this was our worst filming day. And it was all because of me.
It was not our worst filming day of all time. We've had worse. Like the day...
This was my fault, wasn't it?
This one?
Yeah. It was.
Maybe.
Because I thought I was... I memorized all of Curtis's lines.
You thought you were young Bruce.
Bruh.
I did.
I hate to tell you. You look good in the mustache, though. Wait until you see what you look like
again. Dude, I felt so bad for that girl.
Oh, Kara.
She was in a dress.
She did good.
I know, but I don't know how she survived, because...
It's cold. It was very cold.
I just kept messing up. It wasn't my ADHD was getting a little too much.
Yeah. Oh, well. It is what it is. This wasn't very successful anyway. I mean, this is only scene one.
And that people came and they're like, get off the property. I was like, whoa.
Yeah, speaking of, you'll notice that because certain things took a while to do, the darkness comes in out of nowhere randomly. Because certain things.
I can't wait to see.
Yes. So, first off, this was the first film thing that we used my equipment for. Technically, we had...
The drone.
This is the drone.
First time using drone.
Yeah, it was. However, the camera and stuff we used for Gotham, we used for
bless me,
our fight scene, and we used it for Alec and Saad's fight scene. So far, the only things we've watched with my equipment is that. And honestly, I mean, you can tell the difference in quality. The school equipment for Special Agent X, that stuff is just not as good.
Yeah.
But, right. I mean, just look at this. This looks so nice.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. There's no sound at the beginning. But look, there you guys are.
Dude.
Coming out of the theater. It's kind of cool. The drone flying is a little rough.
We were both holding Curtis's hand. Or no, I was. Was she?
I think maybe there. Oh, no.
What was going on? You almost hit the lights.
Oh, my gosh. Now showing Captain Marvel.
That was a long time ago.
It was.
Dude, it was freezing.
It really was.
We picked a terrible... Why didn't she have a coat?
I don't know.
Tom, are you sure we should be going through Crime Alley? It's really not safe.
Don't worry, Martha. We'll be fine.
We could just wait for Alfred in front of the theater.
Bad. I laughed.
Nonsense. This is a shortcut. I know the city like the back of my hand. We'll get to the car in no time. Bad. Mom?
It's okay, Bruce.
I won't let anything happen.
Oh,
let's talk about something else. Bruce, what do you think of the movie?
Wait,
keep watching.
I thought it was just okay.
You're
just
joking. Okay, really? It got that dark in that amount. I laughed so I couldn't get my thing.
It just, yeah.
Oh,
bro, but look at them. You gotta get the mustache back, my dude. You look good in a mustache.
I felt so bad.
But it actually looks, it's a cool, like... The outfits are pretty solid.
It should have been at night anyway.
Yeah, it should have been.
But, jeez.
All right, let's continue.
Yeah, I thought it'd be better. It's okay, Bruce. I felt the same way.
What? I really thought you guys would like that.
I just kept looking down. I couldn't.
They said it was pretty good.
Sorry, Dad. Maybe the next one.
Okay then, Bruce. How about we go see a movie next week about that superhero? What's it called?
The Grey Ghost.
Oh yeah, that's the one.
Oh, he loves the show.
Perfect. We can go see it on opening night. How does that sound?
Dude, it got darker.
Awesome. Thanks, Dad.
Did I not wear glasses back then?
We didn't have you wear them. We didn't want you to because Thomas Wayne, I don't know.
What?
Jeff's jewelry now.
Now come on, buddy. You don't want to do this.
Now.
Easy now.
No wonder I was laughing so hard, dude.
No, we filmed that while you guys were in the car.
The necklace.
Martha?
Dude, this was like the very end, too. Yeah. We didn't film anything.
I know.
Oh, wait. It was on my phone.
It's okay.
No.
Yes, it was.
Just a lot of circumstances.
Tom!
Oh, didn't stuff like die or something? Like do stuff.
Hmm?
Something
like that. I don't know. We didn't have these lights back then. Hear the heartbeat.
Didn't we use a car light?
No. Well, yes, but we also used the car to plug in the lights.
This is the funniest.
Yeah, you laugh.
Dad. Look at my hand. Dad. I just. Didn't Curtis make that beat or something?
He made the song, yeah. It's a sick beat.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the intro little part there is pretty cool. That would have been like the TV show.
I'll give that a 6. A 5. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5.
Wow. Explain why.
It was my fault. It got dark too quick.
Okay, yeah.
But it was okay.
Still high quality stuff.
High quality stuff, yeah.
Outfits look good again. Mustache.
Mustache was good.
All this stuff. It kind of looked cool. I would agree. It's probably like a 7 for me, though. I think it still turned out really well. It was the first like thing we filmed that looked really like kind of professional. Besides the Gotham thing. But that wasn't original. This was like we were trying to come up with something. So I would give that a 7. Okay. So now we're going to be watching the Cool Kids teaser trailer. I made this like before we even started filming the film. It's been a while since either of us have seen this. Mm-hmm. So let's get into it. We watched Faughnan.
Alex.
Must be.
Soft. That's a good actor.
Oh my
gosh. Oh my
gosh. Gary. Yeah. My superpowers have never been that great. Super speed, flight. Wow.
That's a good one. Yeah.
What? Alright.
I got roasted in GTA.
Oh my gosh. Alright, so that's it. Alright.
You play GTA?
No, you
haven't. No. Okay, so that's the video. It's the trailer. What are we giving it? What are we thinking?
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Yeah.
Well, any particular reason?
I didn't like my hair, and
that's why.
Yeah, I don't know. It's actually a good teaser trailer.
For a teaser, I would
yeah,
say.
Yeah, for a teaser, it's like 7.
Okay, I'm gonna give it an 8.5, and the reason I'm giving it such a high score is because every time I watch it, it doesn't matter when, it hypes me up.
Yeah.
The music, the action.
I like Sod, and that's about it.
You just like saw it in the trailer?
Yeah.
Okay, well, go check this out. It's actually on the channel. I'll leave a like card thing or whatever so you can go check it out. Because it's at 151 views, but we could get it more. That would be great.
Bruh.
It's at 8 likes as well. Love to get more likes. Go check it out, though. Show us some support. That would be awesome. It'd be awesome. Okay, next is the Cool Kids official trailer. We're not going to watch Cool Kids because it hasn't premiered
trailer.
Yet. It hasn't premiered yet, but we're going to watch
the 10 out of 10. Beautiful masterpiece.
We haven't even watched it yet.
Oscar nominee.
We haven't even watched it yet. Well, that's nice of you to say, but, let's check it out. See if that actually,
I'm on
holds
the
up.
Clock. Like,
well, let's hold up. Let's see if it holds up to what you're saying. All right, here we go. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Faughnan Productions. Logo made by Curtis, my brother. It's pretty cool. Blake Faughnan Film. Hey, it's Mo Z on movies. Curtis chose, yeah, Curtis chose on this one.
And in this story, I go through some big changes. But it's just a word. A senior in high school, so big not change. The type of changes you might have been thinking.
It is cool. I like the older thing.
Yeah, I'm not one of the cool kids at my school. But after today, that's all gonna change.
I need a better shot of the school.
See her right there? That's Sarah Johnson, one of the most popular girls in school. My biggest crush on her since freshman year. And today,
hey, you did this shot.
Oh, yeah.
You filmed it.
I'm going to ask work. Sarah on a date. However, if I learned anything in high school, where there's a popular girl, there's always a mean ex-boyfriend.
Big mistake.
After school, you're dead.
And you refilmed it, yeah.
He wasn't
this is not a fun part
it.
Of the story. However, you gotta get through the bad to get to the good.
Maybe.
They gotta tell me like what happened at school today.
Oh.
It's nothing. I fell.
Oh, you want to know a little cool tidbit? The lines from my dad and I re-recorded. You know what that means, right?
I know someone did this to you.
So we re-recorded them later.
And I can't help you if you don't talk to me.
Look how.
Look, oh, it's this nothing. Is I got it handled.
Okay, so my dad so what and I, are we gonna do?
Look, these lines are re-recorded later. Well, look how close kind of friends they match up.
If we didn't help you.
Oh yeah.
I've been friends since elementary, and you've helped us before in
it's
the
actually
past.
Amazing.
Exactly, and it's not like we haven't been at the wrath of Jake Rogers before.
Thanks, that's guys. Amazing. I really do appreciate it.
How that matches
I'll
up.
I'll help too. Thanks, Curtis.
Nice shot. It was like, wasn't it really cold out?
No, it was really hot that day. This is on YouTube. We have this on YouTube. Go check it out. It's on the channel. Show your support. It'd be awesome. That was your idea.
It's a pop out of team later.
Nice.
I like this shirt.
The superhero. That's a cool shot. That's a sick shot. I actually have gotten used to this whole quicker from the one, because in the movie they're slow motion. It's kind of good fast.
Yeah.
I love this, the way it's edited. This right here. I love that. That's cool.
Let her go. You want David to show.
Could have been a smoother one.
Doesn't shot. Seem like they understand the lesson, Jake.
I think you're right, Ricky. How about we beat it into them? Alex, Ricky,
you guys get Ricky.
Oh, no.
Jason.
Nah, Mauricio killed it. Mauricio killed it.
Oh, no. It's not over until you guys remember
the place that's losing. Oh, yeah. Incredible. Our end of the dream.
I need your help.
I need your help.
Of course he has the headset on. He's probably playing Fortnite.
He was. That was the idea.
Yep, 10 out of 10. It was really good. Love the music. Love the scenes.
It was I think it's a fire trailer.
Yeah, it was.
Out of everything we've watched.
Good. Yep, it was 10 out of 10.
Am I wrong in saying best. That out of everything we've watched today, that is the best?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I agree. That's the best. Now, hopefully, Cool Kids, the movie, is actually better than that, because then it's like superior. That'd be awesome. I'd give it a 10 out of 10. Yeah.
10 out of
10. 10 out of 10, I would say. There's not much I would change about it.
No.
I'd maybe lower the music a little bit.
Yeah.
And I would get a different shot of the school for that, the exterior shot of the school. But, I mean, it's not bad. It does the job. It looks good, though. So... that was the Cool Kids official trailer. It's on the channel. Go check it out. If we could get more views on that would be sick. Although it has been doing pretty well, I think. Let's see here. It is currently situated at a total of 384 views. That's great, guys. That's great. But we could have more. We could have more, right?
That's actually a lot of views, though.
It actually is. That's pretty good. And 22 likes. That's no dislikes. That's great. Please don't dislike it. I know saying this right now, it's probably going to tempt someone to go dislike it to be the only dislike. But go ahead. Go check it out. That would be great. I'll link it as well. Because, yes, it has quite a, it has a good amount of views for us. I'd love to have more. That would be great. But that's pretty much it, guys. That's everything we've reacted to. Coming up soon will be another video where we actually rank these videos. So stay tuned for that. Hit the bell so you get, and subscribe so you can show your support, but also hit the bell so you get notified when that video comes out and when any other videos do come out. Hit the like button if you've enjoyed this video. That'd be great. Or if you just want to support us, that would be awesome. But that's pretty much it. I'm Movie Man, and this is...
Winthorpe.
And we'll see you in the next video.